that. No.
Elisha, I know now how you are. Before, I didn't know how to deal with the double portion anointing. If you ever come into the presence of a double portion anointing, you must have done your homework. If you ever come into the presence of apostolic gifting, you should have done your homework, because you're not just receiving a word, you are receiving an impact of life. The disciples said, who shall we go to? If we leave you, because in you are the words of life. I came to preach to a handful of people who are committing to go to the next level. I'm moving to another place in God. So find me an Elisha that has the formula for my future. Find me a double portion that has an anointing for my future. Finding an anointing that can bring me into my next level. No matter what it takes, I commit to increasing my measure. I hear about